Well, I do wear them when I have to and when I'm in hospitals and other locations. But I will say this. They said at the Democrat convention they're going to do a national mandate. They never did it because they've checked out and they didn't do it. And a good question is you ask, like Joe Biden, they said we're going to do a national mandate on masks.
He's called on all governors to have them. It is a state responsibility.
Well, no, but he didn't do it. I mean, he never did it.